Well, a car crashed into a jewelry store in Colonie today. The front windows of Old Saratoga Coin and Jewelry Store located off of Central Avenue had significant damage. It's unclear what led up to the crash or if there were any injuries. You can stay with News 10 on air and online as we learn more updates.